Hi, my name is Christian Paul. I'm the country manager of BCIC here in Barbados. When the COVID vaccine first came out, I thought it was an interesting and a potentially successful way for us to navigate our way out of the pandemic and a return to some state of normalcy. I took the vaccine because I have a young family. I want to make sure that they are safe and protected. I have friends, extended family, and obviously I work here with colleagues, so I thought it was a good way to protect, to help protect them and keep them safe, as well as myself. I would encourage others to take the vaccine because I know that you can still transmit the disease even if you're vaccinated, but the chances of being severely ill or worse, dying, are significantly reduced.
Let's roll up our sleeves and get back to living.